But I particularly want to give a shout out to Shelley Hettleman, my campaign manager.
Hey, Shelley. Woo.
Who provided the calm but strong leadership that focused our campaign on the issues. She made sure our campaign had the resources to get the message out. Shelley's campaign strategy of establishing a grassroots coordinated campaign more than offset the deep pockets of one of my opponents. She's an incredible leader, and Shelley, I thank you so much for what you've done and all of our staff and volunteers have done. And let's give another shout out to Yvette Lewis, our dynamic leader of the Democratic Party. Before I came out here tonight, I received a phone call from Dan Bongino congratulating me on my election. You learn a lot about the character of a person you run against, and I've gained a great deal of respect for Dan Bongino. Yes, we differ on the issues, but we have much in common. Both of our campaigns have energized grassroots volunteers into the political system. Both of our campaigns were positive and reflect the best traditions of American politics. I wish Dan Bongino and his family well. He ran a good race. I have one more bit of good news before I conclude. The AP has declared John Delaney the next congressman from the 6th Congressional District. I could not have done this without my family. So let me introduce some of my family that's up on the stage with me this evening. My daughter, Deborah, my son-in-law, Jonathan Willis, my granddaughters, Madeline and Julia, and I also have John Cardin is on the stage. Most of you know when I say I wouldn't be here but for my wife, Myrna, you know that I speak the truth. My life partner who shares my passion for public service and justice. And later this month, we will celebrate our 48th wedding anniversary. My best friend, Myrna. So thank you all for being my friend and joining me in this celebration. Now let's move forward together. Thank you.